always remember. I will never forget the shock and the horror on my TV set as I sat there that morning, awestruck and dumbfound, and I watched those twin towers burn and fall to the ground. I was much younger then than I am today. A generation has passed, but the memories stay. I could hardly believe what happened to us. The land of the free and in God we trust. The horrors, losses, the sheer bravery. We cried out for justice and unity. There was no division, we all were appalled. What once stood so tall made us all feel so small. But we band together, every woman, child, and man, in declaration that we love this great land. But almost 20 years later I'm appalled again. The division bell rings between brother and friend. On every city that we come to see the burning and riots and hate in the street. These misguided children, with unfounded blame, attack and destroy in a criminal's name. There is no more justice, dozens of wrongs don't make a right. Yet for months on end our cities burn each and every night. Our flag that once flew with valor and pride is burnt in dissension, to fly it is social suicide. What once united these great states has been all but forgotten. And now our own people act like Osama bin Laden, destroying with hatred across this land, a cancel culture and irrational demands. They spit in the face of logic and justice. And I ask, what will reunite us? What towers must fall now to save our U.S.? Patriot poet, Rachel Smith, September 11, 2020.